Alright, so we got our Wolverine meat shredding claws. Inspired originally by this plastic bear claw meat shredding things, and then we saw these things, which looked freaking cool, and we were like, how can we make these even more awesome? With our Braza Bros, we decided to basically attach them to the end of these things. So we completely made our own meat shredding claws from scratch. We got our Braza Bros here. Flick them out. It's all the same one. You just take them and you flick them out like that, and then you're ready to start shredding. Oh, we just received the meat claws that we ordered that we were originally thinking about using to modify those to make the Braza Bro meat shredder. Check these things out, they're pretty cool. Yeah! Can't wait to start shredding with these. Even though they're not sharp, they come with these plastic covers on all the blades. And let's get this off. Yeah, they're not even sharp. There's no tip. Magrao already got a head start on this because we're gonna think about having a competition where we're gonna see who could make one faster. Was it to take these and turn and grind these down and make it from these? Or could he design and 3D print one faster than we could actually make one just by modifying something? So here's his version so far that he's got. And just this 3D printed part. And it's gonna be we're gonna make it out of aluminum. And then there's only gonna be 3D printed parts holding it together. And then it's gonna have probably a wrist. Well, both of these have to work the same way, where they have something like a wristband that holds the string to pull, so that when you move your wrist like this, pulls out the knife. So that's where we're at with it right now.
Great success!
Now we're gonna grab our meat with the Braza Bro claws. So there we go. Get our cut of meat here. Put it down on the table and let's start shredding. Yeah, shred, shred, shred. Yummy.
I don't think we dance. Desert, 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 desert